Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to yet another episode of Driving with Captain Nick. Today we're going to be continuing to drive, testing some of the cars on the Carolina State RP server. Really cool hangout place, a lot more people around, but that comes with a lot more chaos. So far we've been shot at, we've been harassed by a guy who wanted something called a conduct bar. For about 20 minutes he was driving around literally everywhere on the map. I tried to escape him, but that didn't work. Anyways, we are back today and we're gonna have a look at this absolutely stunning vehicle here. It's the Rolls-Royce Cullinan, I wanna say. It's along those lines. Definitely one of the more special cars that came to the market last year. So Rolls-Royce jumped on the bandwagon when it comes to SUVs with their own interpretation of what an SUV should be, which is, of course, pure luxury. So let's start with the outside. I mean, I like the design. I think it's very cool. It's very continuous of the Rolls-Royce tradition. I think it has the same important status it gives itself, right? Just from the size on the road. So I think they did that well. Absolutely love the front. It has this both modern chic and traditional look. And of course, the flying lady on top. And then of course, we go to the suicide doors. Of course, equipped with the umbrellas in the doors as well. Absolutely gorgeous. Let's have a look. Oops, we just closed the doors. But let's have a look. I mean, you see all the leathers, all the fantastic woods sealing the big doors in the back. I think it also has a panoramic sunroof, this one. You can get it with the specific sky, which is basically a lot of LEDs lights. I think it's about 1,000 something LED lights they put up, and then they also have shooting stars. It's a very, very cool effect in the back when you actually have it on. I think this one has photosensitive cells, so you can actually black it out, of course. Yeah. Absolutely stunning. In the back you have enough room. This actually splits, so I don't know why the back didn't come lower, but so to allow for easy access through shopping. And you know, I have a dog myself, so I like to put it in back here and believe that it would be comfortable and also practical, not too messy for the car. Absolutely love the back. You have here your screens, your bars, all the luxury you need. And then this is still a driver's car. This is what I like about this one especially. You can be driven around and it is absolutely fabulous. Or you can drive it yourself and it's actually a lot of fun as well. So we're going to give that a go. Have a look. The engine bay doesn't open on this one just yet. But still, it's a brand new one, so we kind of seal it up to not to tamper too much with it. It's, I think, the 4¾ liters standard Rolls-Royce size, 8-cylinder, has insane performance, which you're gonna see in a moment. So yeah, let's see if we can get her going. And then this is one of the special things about these cars. Once you get in, you actually have perfect quiet conditions. I mean, you won't hear the engine at all and it's comfortable. That at least is what we're supposed to expect from a Rolls-Royce. So we're gonna take it for a little cruise. I don't think we're gonna go off-roading today, but yeah, let me just see where it's not going. I think I need to there you go, we are good to go. Still, you have a nice little roar that you would expect from a powerful engine. And once you're inside, you won't hear any of that. You could have gone here off-roading, actually. But I just want to show you as well the performance. I mean, just have a look at that. 100 miles an hour already, 110. This is a 2.5-ton car that is doing about 125. We've got to be careful that we don't four-wheel drift here. Actually, a lot of fun to drive when we have the space. And it felt quite safe, I want to say. And that was without tipping the handbrake or anything. That was literally just from the momentum in the corner. Because it does have a lot of power to save you out of those situations if you need to have. We're just about to... So 130 miles an hour. This is an insane car. I'm just going to be taking it easier because we're coming into some traffic. Just a Toyota in front of us. Go around it. Alright. Let's see if our friend the wizard is in the garage. I don't think he is. I think he's closed for the day. But, yeah, that's the Rolls-Royce Cullinan. Absolutely stunning car. Hey, yo, what the fuck, man? So yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. Because that was just too hilarious. This guy just came and just, oh wow. And headshot. This is great. This is good stuff. This is where you live to be in this service. Oh my god, look at this. Holy moly. I think I'm kind of dead. I mean, I'm bleeding out, but it's alright. Guys, it's fine. I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna be fine, trust me. Yeah? Wait. Is he gonna revive me? Yo, headshot. I can still talk, man. You missed the part where I can talk. Oh, thank you, bro. Was that satisfying for you? Hey, come back. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna deal with this guy, and you guys take it easy.